Great to see him not only back on the floor, but picking up where he left off before he got banged up. 24 in the game for the number one overall pick.
Overtime, if he's gonna get 43 tonight. Timberwolves get another three-point try by Anthony Edwards, and Ants have superhuman.
Well, especially, I mean, might need overtime if he's gonna get 43 tonight. Timberwolves get another three-point try by Anthony Edwards, and Ants have superhuman strength.